Oh my God.
I ate 5 homeless people because I thought they were watermelons.